Hi, I am Sarah Fadilah Budiarti as a representative of the action team from Indonesia. First, let me introduce all the members of my team.
There are Cynthia Paramita, Hoirul Maufira Hasana, Kumaira Hudia Husna Nadira, Setiaki Kevin Pratama, Muhammad Kadafi Kasim, and Muhammad Zainur Rahman.
In this video, I will present to you about our invention called Action, utilization of liquid smoke bomb Albizia chinensis waste as a natural pesticide to control Spodoptera litura pest. Spodoptera litura is a species of caterpillar that has become some kind of plant pest in numerous countries in the world, such as South Korea, Japan, China, and Indonesia. This plant pest has a potential to cause 80% damage to agricultural products and may cause massive loss to a lot of farmers' economics. And this massive loss might also cause a lot of loss to the economics of a country, especially for a country that uses agricultural products as one of their main sources of income. Most synthetic pesticides used to handle this pest will cause negative impacts to the environment and might also lower the quality of the agricultural products. This is why the environmentally friendly pesticides is needed. Indonesia, as one of the most biodiverse countries in the world, has a wide area of forest and hayut production. With a wide area of forest and hayut production, this also means that Indonesia also produces a lot of wood waste. Albizia chinensis is a species of plant with a lot of unused wood waste in Indonesia. Its wood waste contains lignin, hemicellulose, and cellulose that can then be used as liquid smoke as a natural pesticide, which serves as our invention called Action. Our testing Action against Spodoptera litura showed that the liquid smoke with 23.77 concentration can kill more than 50% of Spodoptera litura within 24 hours. Our liquid smoke also showed that it contained a lot of phenol compounds and organic acids that are toxic to the body of Spodoptera litura. Other than its usage as a natural pesticide, Action can also be used as antifungal and soil fertilizer. Action has also been tested at the Agricultural Training Center, Ministry of Agriculture, Republic of Indonesia. Action is an eco-friendly pesticide, can control Spodoptera litura pest, decrease the unused wood waste of Albizia chinensis, and more importantly, the plants stayed healthy. Our market target and collaboration targets for our invention include the drugstore, e-commerce, Department of Agriculture, farmers, and the wide community. That is all from me as a representative of Action Team, and thank you for watching.